Oh, okay, we are live. Alright. So hey guys. It's your main man, Mr. Graham Graham, and I am very happy to tell y'all that I completed my 4-hour stream on Facebook. You know, it's a part of me being eligible. It's part of the criteria for being eligible for the Power Up program. So, you know, I'll be playing on all of the streaming services here: Twitch, YouTube, Mixer, and Facebook, since we want to roll out that. But, you know, of course, you know, I already did like a 6-hour stream practically in my previous video. But, you know, when you're actively trying to play something for a set time, it feels like the time just goes slower. But with that said, you know, I've been playing this for a couple of days. You know, it's nice to get back into the groove of Magic. I really enjoy this game and its mechanics, you know, the animation, the voice lines, and everything. They're really doing it pretty proper compared to some of the previous installments where it take you really just forever to get the cards that you wanted. But now, it's a lot smoother, in my opinion. And I just unlocked this Merfolk deck. And may I say, it is broken AF. I'm just... like, I thought elves were bad. Like, these Merfolk are... just... relentless. Really just... ain't nothing to mess with. Yeah, I'll take that 5. It's fine. See that for I actually thought that was a creature. My bad. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. That's game ending right there. But oh wait. Okay, yeah. Just do that. So what you want? Damn. Damn. Watch, head gonna explode. Got some kill cards? Ah, damn. Yep. Yeah, people don't like giving you the satisfaction of, you know, killing them. They'd rather concede than, I mean, granted, I do the same thing, so. Yeah. So I'm just going for this right here, you know. Like I said before, you know, I like the system. You know, you can complete these little orders, and instead of it just being coins, it's actual, like, full-on packs. So it doesn't feel like some you get cards as well. It doesn't feel like, you know, you're playing the game forever just to get a deck that you want to play, let alone a deck that works effectively. So yeah, we're gonna open up a pack on this next one. So it's 1,000 coin per pack. Now when you have a 500 an order done, bounty done, it's not too bad. I haven't really read too many of these cards or anything. Need some blue mana. There we go. It's fine. Yep, give me that mana. Pirates. I'm quite partial to pirates. I like that card. She's a black pirate. Let's put him out first. Yeah, I didn't really read any of Merfolk. I just played against like one person using a Merfolk deck and thought they were just insane combos. Yeah, because there's a card like for every Merfolk spell that you cast, you summon a 1/1 Merfolk token with hexproof. I was like, jeez. Imagine comboing that with like auras. It's like already, you know, hexproof. Oh, read that wrong. Boy. I'm gonna exhale sleep. That's another feature I like there. Is the exile portion. Like, usually just the card just fucking disappears. At least that's how I remember. I gotta put something on the board. Slow here with the creature production. Oh, hot damn. I like that creature too. Shit, some serious monster production here. And some kill cards at the boot. GG. She has mere folk, broken but not unbeatable. Still got some coin though. Some cards. I really want a pirate deck, so I'm going for this Nothing spectacular out of that pick, but Jungle Secrets. Okay, we can work with this. Merfolk too, maybe. I bet. Not too much trouble with creature production here. Making hexproof tokens. I like the effect on Hexproof as well. They upped their game on in that respect. Visually, the game is more enticing to watch. You got little autumn leaves here. Looks like we're fighting in the sky. Let's get the counterproduction going. I need to get something that'll give me some goddamn counters in a second now. There we go. Okay. We don't have any counters just yet. Take that three instead of one, huh? Okay, now you really gotta get rid, be getting rid of. Okay, well, he is spent. GG. Victory. Okay, got a card. I got that one yesterday. Got that same card. Play another game. Try to get a pack out of the core set. We can keep this because everything is cheap. Damn. Yeah, you see what I'm saying? Yeah, people don't really be fucking with these mere folk. They are insane. I'm just trying to complete this freaking thing, man. You gotta stay in the game longer than that. Never know where to get up his sleeve, so keep that in the back pocket. Ooh. Oh, that's a bad bitch right there. they're going to attack. She used that beforehand. Thing is like old magic. Stupid. Ha ha ha. There's an untap, huh? Another one. I got one in the chamber, though. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. I'd have just enough. Oh, 3, 4, 6. Will you attack or not? You didn't want to give me the satisfaction, huh? Between two merfolk deckers, you know, just gonna not. Okay, good. I like that card. That in my Millhouse deck. And I could have. Need one more blue card. I got that corset piece. Corset pack. Ooh, hot and ready. So, another fun factoid. Yes, keep this. Keep this. The wait times for Magic on Xbox One, 360, you know, were always just, I'll say, the one of the more major drawbacks of the game itself. But on PC, this is Magic Arena. Shoo. God damn. Ooh-wee. Throwing these tap ones down right now, just so I know if they got red, they're gonna have some burners, and I don't want that smoke right now, at least not for these two. I want to put those down simultaneously. Give him something to deal with. That they don't wanna. And it's tapped out, which means it's safe. You gonna kill one? Yep. Good man. Just a good measure. Mm-hmm. RPG. Open up this pack. Let's see what we get. Okay, random uncommon, whichever I want. 2/2. Okay, spread. Okay. Okay. Kind of wanted to make a spirit deck myself. Yeah, I think we'll do one more, and then do one more, just to get that card. Call it quits for right now. You know, just a short little stream I wanted to do. Let y'all know what's happening. I should see if anyone hosted or said anything. Kind of ignored. Ignored my stream. Let's take a look. Let's throw it down. The next turn, I'll drop this. Merfolk too. Yeah, let me just beef up this unblockable here. That's just mean. I mean, I'll admit it. That's just nasty for no reason. I that effect. God damn. Next turn, this is over. Got some kill cards. Gonna tap it. Put it in chains, maybe. He's thinking. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's see, does he have another one of those cards? Maybe. What a trap weaver. Yeah. Yeah, shout out to the artists for Magic Cards. For, just... so awesome. Oh, put me to sleep. God damn. Damn. I think you got me. If he's got anything that can boost this creature's attack, it's a wrap for me. Because I can only block 1-3-3. That'll leave me at 1. Yep. GG. Just out of spite, huh? I still want that card before we end it off, so we'll play another one. I tried to make it quick and didn't disperse my counters for the long haul. Okay, I actually like this. I just wish I had another blue mana, is all. But we should be good. Okay, cool. Throw that down first. He's running auras. Oops. Oh, whoa. Death touch reach. Huh. Okay. I like drawing cards. I love drawing cards. Yeah, Mirafolk are pretty streamlined when it comes to their whole archetype. I mean, just one card just helps out another card. It could help out another card. Pretty solid on that front. Okay, so let's do this. What is this? Okay. Feel like I have some BS up his sleeve there. A giant growth or something. Might of the masses. What you got? Nope. Okay. Both lose two life. I'll draw a card. Okay. Draw another card. And yeah, I love mana, you know, we should do something else, you know? A little too much mana right now. Need that much. Actually allowed me to get the victory on that. It's the first time you've seen that screen. Oh, look at that. Whoa, victory. What? Unless everybody explodes themselves before you. Come on. Connection loss. As soon as I win. I better get my card. Nah. Alright. Well, that's the end of this stream. Again, thank you guys for watching. As always, I'm your humble host, Mr. Graham Graham. Be sure to follow me here on Twitch, YouTube, down below. There should be links to my Twitter and Instagram. And as you can see it on screen here, at Mr. Graham Graham on Twitter and just Mr. Graham Graham on Instagram. Should be posting some more clips on that here soon. And as always, stay thirsty, my friends. All right, whatever. Peace out.